trust anything you see, and sure as shit don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. They'll call them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon. Gathering plants and shit. The guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry. I'm praying for you.
Jump on that wall! Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on him. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Nice seeing you.
A lot of bears around these parts. Wish I'd kept some of those Minkler Vermeer bear spray bottles.
Place safe from the cults.
Good camp.
Bear sack, Rook.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Over here.
Gotta stay sharp.
Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Universe.
Virgil treat this place like...
Hey there, gorgeous.
Heard you got a job that needs doing.
When I was younger,
things are messy right now.
I spent years searching.
You'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo.
I was around in the maze always.
You did a great job with the
Thank you.
supervisor. Did you say something?
Time to get to work, Brooke.
It doesn't take. It doesn't devour.
Can prison walls keep break down?
Got a job that needs doing.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word. Come see the world.
For the good fight at the jail.
Howdy.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days.
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices.
Right into the drinking water.
People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out.
Things are messy right now.
Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
Organizing people real nice.
Be careful, Rook.
Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it?
I don't believe what they're doing with that bliss now. Dumping it right into the drinking water. Just awful.
When Eden's Gate showed up here, we all understood why.
Hey, man, how you doing?
We already knew this was
you
paradise.
Might even be impressed
We're
with your old
Katrina
man.
And her team. You got
I
any
got
word?
Everyone wearing your team button. Go Cougars! Over the water treatment and you got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Everything I know about hunting, I know from my old man.
The fact that...
This one affects people here is a good thing.
The job is what we need to rattle Faith.
Yo.
Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's Gate. You ask me, it starts with Faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Faith's gonna guide you into the bliss. I can kill any animal with one bullet. Mm-hmm.
target.
Then come on over. I was about to put on some tunes, have a BBQ. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Charlie. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. Half pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Today, I think they don't like disco.
shut her down for a bit. Take a breather. What the? Ah, shitty shit. My pedal busted on me. I can't stop the music. The aliens are going to keep coming. I'm going to keep going. I need your help.
What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
That went tits up, I'd be a fucking millionaire. Still, he's a fighter. And he don't have any love for Eden's Gate. Beggars can't be choosers, I guess.
Welcome to the bliss. I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Thank you.
there once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. Faith in her, if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your guide. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Yo, Ricky, that statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out, or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Thank you.
stay sharp and fuck him up. Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way. More choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Out.
Chatter all over the comms. The Piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, Deputy.
Must be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe? Who to help first? When to trust? When you find the path. Thank you. see clearly. Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
Those were rumors. A scout team just reported in. A cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
We
Those who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful.
Just reported in, a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages. Those were rumors. A scout team just reported in, a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Transformative power of faith. The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Marshall's with me. Oh, thanks. It'll take more than that to stop me.
I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second. Thank you. lots more hostages out there. Faith and her people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Carry a gun. You better know how to use it.